Keep moving. We haven't got much time. We have to get to the house.
Wait a minute. I used to live around here.
Not anymore, Danny, but there's something in that house we need. Something you left for yourself. We've got to be quick. This is the first place the project will look for us.
Wait, how do you know all this?
Danny, listen. It's a manhunt, and they won't stop until we're both dead. Come on. Let's go.
Watchdogs. They got here fast.
Who are they?
They're the project's cleanup crew.
Shit! What are we gonna do?
We have to earn our freedom. We're gonna fight back.
On your own here. No one can help you.
Kill him!
I've seen his dumb...
It was either them or you. Remember that. This is the place. You left a drug in there that'll clear your head.
What the hell was that?
What happened here?
The project happened here. Search all the cabinets and trunks.
You will not remember anything before this moment. You will not remember us being here.
Jesus, my head!
Danny, let's try the basement.
Stay away from me, you! I'm not afraid of you! You bastard!
Yes.
I'm not afraid of you! Oh.
Come back! Oh.
Thank you. Danny, let's try the basement.
Sweep this place. Start at the basement. I'll search the bedrooms. Agent 74.
Nice and easy, Hotshot.
Finish him.
Heads will roll for this thing. Who's pulling your strings, Danny?
He's near.
He's picking us off.
Watchdogs, close him down!
Do it before it's too late.
Go ahead.
Leo?
That's right. But we don't have time to reminisce.
Getting out was just the beginning, Danny. The Project can't let us live. They can buy a private army if they want to, and they will.
Why did I leave myself these?